was an accidental death, you know. I came off work and I got the call. I got a call that my brother was shot. And I queried it. I called his common-law and I asked her what happened. And she told me that it happened so suddenly that she herself, she can't fathom what, she can't believe what happened. It happened so suddenly and so quickly that, you know, everybody is still in shock, you know. They try to help him, but, you know, it was very bad. He reached over. The gun was placed on the dashboard of the truck. He reached over and the gun went off, you know. So I don't know what transpired there, but it was an accidental death. It was an accidental death, a tragedy, yes. For me, for the family, I know he's my little brother. We're very close. He himself was in disbelief because I asked him, you know, what did he say, you know, what transpired actually after the gunshot went off, and he even walked a couple steps in front of the vehicle before he realized, you know, and just said, you know, take me to the hospital.